سلام بچه ها، من مجید هستم. You are learning Persian with Majid. Here is a new episode of Learn Persian with Movies, video number 4. For today's lesson, I have picked up a clip from a film called Nardebane Choobi. It's an Iranian comedy film. Let's watch it and we'll come back to review words and phrases.
میخواستم بهتون بگم که یعنی حسن بلش کن، من قصد ازدواج ندارم.
همه خانم‌ها اولش همینو میگن. چرا آخه؟ حیفه.
برای اینکه چون اصلا بلش کن آقا، من کلن آمادگی ازدواج رو ندارم.
آخه یه همچین خانومی که هم تحصیل کرده از هم صاحب این تشکیلات خواستگار دکتر داشته، مهندس داشته، خارجی داشته، داخلی داشته، پولدار داشته، آخه رو چه حسابی باید بیاد زن شما بشه؟ فقط یه دلیل بیار، یه دلیل بیار که من بفهمم واسه چی باید این حماقت بکنه با شما ازدواج بکنه. نه واقعا، شما چی داری؟
صداقت.
میخواستم بهتون بگم که میخواستم We learned before میخوام, which means I want, and میخواستم is the past tense for that. So it means I wanted. بهتون بگم, please note that in this conversation, because it's the first meeting between a man and woman, they try to use you plural, which is for politeness. So she does not say بهت, rather she says بهتون. میخواستم بهتون بگم. I wanted to tell you که that یعنی we had it before as well. I forgot to mark it as green. It means I mean. اصلا ولش کن. ولش کن is a good phrase. It means forget about it or let it go. اصلا ولش کن means forget totally about it. من قصد ازدواج ندارم. قصد means intention. Here we have it with the verb داشتن, then it means have the intention to do something. And here we have ازدواج, which means marriage. She means that she does not have the intention to get married. Or a better alternative and easier and more common is the verb want. You can say I don't want to get married. I have an example for قصد here for you. قصد خوابیدن نداری؟ Don't you have the intention to sleep? Don't you want to sleep? نمیخوای بخوابی. And an example for ازدواج. با من ازدواج میکنی. Will you marry me? So altogether, I wanted to tell you. I mean, forget about it. I don't wanna marry.
میخواستم بهتون بگم که یعنی حسن بلش کن. من قصد ازدواج ندارم.
همه خانوما اولش همینو میگن. چرا آخه؟ حیفه.
همه خانوما اولش همینو میگن. خانوم means lady or sometimes Mrs. or Ms. For example, for lady doctors we call them like خانوم دکتر. For teachers, we say خانوم معلم. And if we want to call a lady's last name, we say خانوم, for example, Smith. همه خانوم ها, so all ladies, اولش, in the beginning, همینو میگن. Say the same thing. همینو means the same thing. چرا آخه؟ چرا, as you know, means why. This آخه just emphasizes why. So it means how come or why on earth. حیفه means it's a pity. An example is چه حیف. What a pity.
برای اینکه چون اصلا ولش کن آقا، من کلن آمادگی ازدواج رو ندارم.
برای اینکه چون اصلا ولش کن. برای اینکه means for this reason. So it means because. چون means also because. اصلا ولش کن. Just forget about it. آقا. آقا means sir or mister. For example, like خانوم. خانوم دکتر. Here we have آقای دکتر. آقای معلم. Or for last name you can say آقای مجیدی. آقا من کلن means totally آمادگی. آمادگی means readiness or preparation. The adjective is آماده, ready. For example, are you ready? آماده‌ای؟ Yes, I'm ready. آمادم. من کلن آمادگی ازدواجو ندارم. I totally don't have the readiness to get married or I'm not at all ready to get married.
آخه یه همچین خانومی که هم تحصیل کرده از هم صاحب این تشکیلات خواست.
آخه یه همچین خانومی. آخه we have it again here. As I told you, it comes with why. Together it means why on earth. But this why, this چرا, comes in the next slide. یه همچین خانومی. Such a lady. که who هم تحصیل کرده است. هم صاحب این تشکیلاته. This هم means she has also this, also that. تحصیل کرده means educated. هم صاحب این تشکیلاته. صاحب means owner. Example, صاحب این رستوران کیه؟ Who is the owner of this restaurant? این تشکیلات. تشکیلات doesn't have a clear meaning that you can use it later. She means here by تشکیلات means all the things that you can see here. For example, the company, the car, the staff. She's responsible for an organization of things.
خواستگار دکتر داشته، مهندس داشته، خارجی داشته، داخلی داشته، پولدار داشته.
خواستگار دکتر داشته. خواستگار means suitor, a man who gives the proposal to marry a woman. خواستگار دکتر داشته. She had doctor suitor. مهندس داشته. مهندس means engineer. So she had also engineers who made the proposal to her. خارجی داشته. خارجی means foreign. Foreign suitor she had also. داخلی داشته. داخلی means internal. She meant that she had both foreign suitors and Iranian suitors. She had all possible suitors. پولدار داشته. پول means money. پولدار means rich.
آخه رو چه حسابی باید بیاد زن شما بشه؟
آخه رو چه حسابی باید بیاد زن شما بشه؟ Again we have آخه, but together with another phrase which means also why. So this آخه again with why, which makes it why on earth. رو چه حسابی means how come or based on which logic. For example, رو چه حساب اینو میگی؟ رو چه حساب or رو چه حسابی؟ You can use both of them. رو چه حساب اینو میگی؟ How come do you say that? آخه رو چه حسابی باید بیاد زن شما؟ زن means woman or wife, but it's better not to use زن for wife. For example, if you want to say my wife, don't say زن من. It's not good. It does not give a good feeling. You'd better say خانومم, my lady, or همسرم. I will have a lesson on this in my series Words and Phrases in Use. مرد also means man. آخه رو چه حسابی باید بیاد زن شما بشه؟ Why on earth should she come to be your wife?
فقط یه دلیل بیار، یه دلیل بیار که من بفهمم واسه چی باید این حماقت بکنه با شما ازدواج بکنه.
فقط یه دلیل بیار. فقط as you know means only. دلیل means reason. بیار means bring. Just bring one reason or just give me one reason. یه دلیل بیار که من بفهمم. Give me one reason that I can understand. واسه چی means also what for or why. An example is واسه چی میخندی. Why do you laugh. واسه چی باید این حماقت رو بکنه. حماقت means stupidity. حماقت کردن means to do this stupidity or to do this stupid action. Why should she do this stupidity or this stupid job? با شما ازدواج بکنه. This O means and. با شما ازدواج بکنه. Get married to you. In Persian we say get married with somebody. با with. Why should she do this stupid action to get married to you?
نه چی داری؟
صداقت.
نه واقعا شما چی داری؟ This nah does not mean anything. It means just tell me. واقعا شما چی داری؟ Really, what do you have? صداقت. Honesty.
میخواستم بهتون بگم که یعنی حسن بلش کن من قصد ازدواج ندارم.
همه خانما اولش همینو میگن. چرا آخه حیفه؟
برای اینکه چون اصلا ولش کن آخه من کلن آمادگی ازدواج رو ندارم.
آخه یه همچین خانومی که هم تحصیل کرده از هم صاحب این تشکیلات خواستگار دکتر داشته، مهندس داشته، خارجی داشته، داخلی داشته، پولدار داشته، آخه رو چه حسابی باید بیاد زن شما بشه؟ فقط یه دلیل بیار، یه دلیل بیار که من بفهمم واسه چی باید این حماقت بکنه با شما ازدواج بکنه. نه واقعا شما چی داری؟
صداقت.
Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, to follow my Facebook page, and if you have any questions, you can write down here in the comment section or on my Facebook page or on my website. خدافظ.